athletes, what's going on? Brandon Showman here, physical therapist and performance coach. Get Your Fix Physical Therapy, Get Your Fix Nutrition, CrossFit coach and running technique specialist. And I work with you to get you from injury to PR in 8 to 12 weeks. And what I want to talk, well, first off, I'm obviously not in Phoenix, as you can see from the trees and the surroundings. I am in Tampa for a week for business stuff. So still coming to you guys live, just in a different location. And here we are. So what I wanted to talk today, hey Fred, is what, like, I talked to a lot of people, and I used to be one of them that had to eat like every 2 hours, 2 to 3 hours, like starving. And there's a reason for, there's a lot of reasons for this, but one reason I wanted to talk about today is looking at what carbohydrates you're taking in, what your carb sources are, and when you're eating them. That can play a huge, both of those, the what we're eating for carbs and the timing of it can play a huge factor. If you look at the European cultures, they're very, their breakfasts are very like protein-based, veggie-based, fat-based, those sorts of things. They don't have a lot of the carbs like we do for breakfast. So when you look at our breakfast, a lot of times it's cereal, it's bagels, muffins, a lot of these really, really complex grainy carbs. These simple carbs. And what happens then is we burn through those really fast. So it's very carb heavy, maybe some fats, maybe some protein, but a very carb heavy type of breakfast. And then that just continues throughout the day, because what happens is you eat this in the morning, and then a couple hours later, because those go through you really fast, you crash. And then you need to eat more to bring you back up again, and then you crash. And it's just this up and down cycle that happens because of these carbs that we're eating a lot of times early on. Thanks for hopping on, guys. And so if we can, a couple different things about this is if we can switch what we're doing in the morning, so we're not eating such carb-dense food or such of those like quick carb foods, but also switch what we're eating throughout the day as well and changing up those carb sources, that can help a ton. So what does this look like? This looks like getting in more vegetables, because vegetables have a ton of fiber in them as well, and they'll help sustain you. Plus, they have a lot of water in them. They're very, like, try to eat a large amount of, you know, peppers, celery, carrots, you name it, that you can eat raw. Even a large quantity of that, you're gonna feel really full. Even a small quantity, you're gonna feel really full. And it's gonna stay with you longer, rather than eating the same amount of calories in something that has some sort of grain, some sort of bread, some sort of simple carb. You're gonna burn through that really fast. You're barely gonna eat much at all if you want to equal that same amount. So it's something to think about if you are just in this up and down cycle of needing to eat constantly, getting these sugar crashes, anything like that throughout the day. Let's take a look at, or start taking a look at what you're eating for your carbs, when you're eating them, and see if maybe you can switch those, more of those grain type, those things that burn through you faster, to later on in the day. And you may notice a huge change in your food and how much you need to eat during the day, as well as your energy levels throughout the day. So let me know what questions you have on this. Questions, comments would be fabulous on here. I'm happy to answer any questions you have. And as usual, hey Alex, and as usual, feel free to reach out to me on Facebook Messenger if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer any questions you have there. So hey Daniel, thanks for hopping on as well. Hope you guys are having an amazing Monday. Hope you had a great weekend, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.